गाइस, हियर कम अ वेरी यूजफुल एंड्रॉयड ऐप अवेलेबल फॉर ऑलमोस्ट ऑल एंड्रॉयड डिवाइसेस कॉल्ड पर्सनल डीएनएस फिल्टर. यू कैन सिंपली ब्लॉक एड्स फ्रॉम योर डिवाइस, ब्लॉक ट्रैकर्स फ्रॉम योर डिवाइस. दिस इज अ वेरी यूजफुल थिंग बाय द वे. हैव ऑल द लॉग्स अवेलेबल हेयर फॉर यू. एज यू कैन सी dns.adguard.com, विच मीन्स यूल बी एबल टू ब्लॉक एड्स फ्रॉम योर डिवाइस. मे बी सम वेबसाइट्स विल नॉट अलाउ यू टू, सो यू नीड टू डिसेबल दिस. बट इफ सम वेबसाइट्स आर नॉट हैविंग एनी काइंड ऑफ इशूज, देन सिंपली ब्राउज योर डिवाइस, browse web without any kind of ads, without facing any kind of ads. You can see, you can simply restart this connection. By the way, it will enable a VPN connection on your device. So yes, if you're using a custom VPN, then the thing might not work for you, but if you're not using any kind of VPN, then just congratulations, you can give it a try. We have the DNS options available for you. You can manually edit a lot of things, but if you don't know what you're doing, simply ignore it. If you know what you're doing, just simply do this. A lot of things can be happened with this Android app. This is a very useful thing, by the way. And if you want to read more about this app, what this app will do and how this is helpful for you, google.com is a very good choice for you. So simply move on there, check out this thing. CNAME, we have the backup and restore option, which is a very useful thing, by the way. If you apply any kind of setting and want to take a backup, just go and do it, and you can simply restore it after that. And this is the DNS file which we have configuration files already available. And as they say, if you don't know what you're doing, simply ignore this. If you know what you're doing, this is a very useful thing. By the way, this is personal DNS filter. In simple words, this is basically ad blocker, and also you can basically say it will just allow the things, it will just block the trackers and a lot more things, some things like that. You can simply relate these things if you want to. So these were things I just want to let you know. You can even use root for that. If your device is not rooted, no worries, these things will still work for you. But if your device is rooted, you can grant the root permission and access some cool features. Of course, after root, you can try a lot of things on your device. And yes, if you don't want to, it's nothing to worry about. You can simply ignore this. This is called personal DNS filter. And for your current information, it's just an Android app which is available for free on the Google Play Store. And I don't think so, it will take much storage, it will take much internet connection. It's very easy to download and very easy to use. These are things I just want to let you know about. This Android app looks good. If you want to install it, you can. If you don't want to, simply ignore it. This is all from today's video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and share this video. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe me. Goodbye, have a nice day.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air.